Hey everyone, it's me, Brian with Destructive Media, back with another react video for you today. Today I am reacting to another viewer request that was put in my Discord, my StreamHab Media Discord. The person that put in three links, so we're gonna do a couple of them today. I'm not sure what the first one is, so you probably know more than I do right now because you clicked on the thumbnail and the title. And I'm going to put in after I watch this. So we're just going to put on the headphones here. When you watch my react videos, I always say you should put on some headphones. The way I mix the audio, you can hear it just fine if you don't, but you can hear it better if you put on headphones the way that I do my post and all that stuff. So yeah, with that out of the way, let's just watch this movie or TV trailer or whatever it is. All right, I pulled up Discord and I clicked on the link, and it is Spider-Man No Way Home, official trailer number one. I'm pretty excited for this movie. I'm a big Marvel fan, as you can probably see. I do like pretty much all the movies. I've loved WandaVision, I've loved Loki, I've loved What If. I've liked them so much, in fact, that my podcast, I actually talk about it. So yeah, that's my plug, I guess. So yeah, so with that, let's just watch this trailer. All right, just fix the audio here. Make sure it's loud enough. Should be able to hear that.
Oh, look at this. This is a good one.
Some yeah, there we go.
Suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize.
That's right. They know he's Spider-Man.
Stop. Come on.
Yes, my spider lord.
Spider-Man and Zendaya. This is when I know where I was.
So crazy down there.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is in fact Peter Parker.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
The drones that are yours.
Uh-oh, Peter. What do you say about that?
What do you mean?
He broke out.
Now that
he's not in jail.
Knows you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie to you. But how do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man?
I'm Spider-Man?
Now everybody knows. But this isn't about me. This is hurting a lot of people. I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
What he didn't want. That's why he didn't want anybody to know.
So, Peter, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Doctor Strange.
Please, we saved half the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling me sir.
Okay, Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
When
That's
Mysterio
awesome.
Revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up.
Was that the Venom suit?
I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange. Don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous.
What?
Fine. I won't.
But the entire world is about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through?
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my god, Ned, he's my best friend. Oh, my Aunt May should really
stop talking.
Happened.
Okay, so what happened? Does everybody forget
the ability of space-time?
Inception
is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Oh, he split open the multiverse. Just like Loki.
The problem is you trying to live two different lives. The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
Lucky doesn't die. Don't tell me Lucky dies. No.
Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
Nah, man. I can't see this movie if Lucky does.
Hello, Peter.
That's awesome. Yeah. I'm super excited for that, obviously. I love, like, all Marvel stuff. I've seen the trailer that it's been on YouTube. I've been avoiding it, hoping somebody would give it to me in the Discord, and Jeff did. So thank you, Jeff. I appreciate you giving me that. I am really excited for this. If you guys are excited for it, just give this video a like and maybe even subscribe to the video. I would appreciate that. And until next time, take it easy.